The Shelby GT500, soon to become the most powerful Mustang in Ford's pony car stable. The nameplate isn't new, but it hasn't terrorized Chevrolets and Dodges since the previous generation departed after 2014. Chevrolet recently trotted out the 650-horsepower Camaro ZL1, while the Dodge Challenger SRT Hellcat, you know, the 707-horsepower one, is in its third year on sale. There's also that not insignificant, although narrowly focused, 840-horsepower Challenger SRT Demon. In this power cabal, Ford and its Mustang have been conspicuously absent. Whereas the less powerful Mustang Shelby GT350 gallops into the 2018 model year without the updated styling worn by the rest of the Mustang lineup, the GT500 most definitely will inherit the new look. It also will expand on those visuals with a generally steroidal makeover, including air intakes that, were they not covered with grills, just might be capable of sucking in hoagies. Visible in these spy photos are the GT500 single quote S front end skull, large vents behind each front wheel covered here by zippered panels, and aggressive rear diffuser. Oh, and did we mention the big ass tires? Ford engineers have shaved most of the sidewall markings off this prototype's rubber, but enough was left on the front tire for us to make out that it's a substantial 305/30 ZR20 Michelin. We'd wager the GT500 will use the latest Michelin Pilot Sport 4S and that the rear tires will be even wider than the fronts. These latest spy photos bring us no closer to figuring out what, exactly, will power the GT500. We know that the mightiest Mustang will feature a forced induction V8 under its blistered hood, but our sources won't yet give up whether it will be supercharged or strapped with twin turbos. The Shelby GT500 could receive a supercharged version of the GT350 single quote S 5.2-liter Voodoo V8, albeit with a regular 90-degree crankshaft instead of that model's 180-degree piece.